So I get to Estonia, I meet up with my biggest partner in crime, my mom, and the first thing that we're gonna do is we're gonna go through every fabric store and every hardware store in the city. I sometimes don't quite know what I'm looking for until I see it, so my mom is always a real trooper through all this madness. After we've gotten insane amounts of materials, we realize there's just absolutely no way we can fit all of this in our hotel room. So we go for the hunt of the perfect little preparation room, and we find this amazing little basement in Old Town Tallinn that becomes our home base for the preparation of the video. We get some alien looking work outfits and we become these mad scientists for the 3 weeks to come. And the place we set all of this up also gets its name accordingly. We name it the lab. I really believe that art and science is the same thing, because when something looks or sounds beautiful, you can always mathematically explain why it does. And as in science, where all the ingredients need to be exactly measured, I really think that in art, all the ingredients need to be exactly measured too. The theme for the video is Army of Love, so I definitely wanted to play up the army concept. But I didn't want it to be a regular army, because Army of Love stands for the invasion of creativity and beauty. So I decided to take everything army and make the colors into white and pastel colors.
I have this kid's gas mask that I found in LA, and I think I'm gonna bedazzle it. So I don't know how we're gonna feature this teddy bear with the gas mask in the video, but I'm completely obsessed with it, and I know that after the shoot this teddy bear is gonna come back to LA with me and it's gonna find itself a great home and it's gonna live on my bed. I love it. These are imported from American Halloween stores.
Yeah.
It's just once a year when they all these amazing items start accumulating in these stores. I go crazy. This is when I shop. Not the sale season, but the Halloween season.
Within these days of preparation, the lab became a complete hub for all the amazing artists that I had working on the video. On the day of the shoot, we did all the makeup and hair in there, and we always did all the styling and all the gathering, whatever, in there. And all the moon children got transformed into these creatures of the crazy cyber fairy tale we were trying to create. With this episode, you got a bit of a flavor of what's about to come, but stay tuned for the next episodes because we're gonna take a step further into making this high-tech fairy tale into a reality.